Dismantling of an empire. Conversely, viewed from the position of the subject peoples, it should mean a restoration to freedom and nationhood.
Without this natural aristocracy, when only 53% say it needs to be flat, is it meritocracy?
Yes!
Planting rubber seedlings, we whispered into his ear as we hung off a tree branch. Oh, he replied absentmindedly, I think they are going to make a valuable cash crop. They can be used to make tires on which wheels can go round and travel on.
Just trying to be a good anti-colonialist, setting my priorities straight. No more sitting on the fence, some things of consequence, a passive passenger of fate.